So as far as what to expect over the next several hours, light showers move in from the southwest at 5 o'clock, 46 degrees, rainy and windy, 7 o'clock, 9 o'clock this evening. And notice the temperatures, they'll start to go up a little bit or hold relatively steady. So we won't see much of a change in our temperature here through the evening. Here's Future Scan. I want to take you through the rest of tonight into our day tomorrow. And you can see by 9 o'clock how that rain overspreads just about the entire area. So plan on rain for the evening. Heading towards midnight, more of that rain. You see the yellow on the map here, right over the metro and areas northward, then right along I-35 heading down towards Ottawa. That may be some thunderstorms, so don't be surprised if you hear some rumbles late this evening into early on our Thursday. That moisture lifts off to the north and east by tomorrow morning, and we may have some leftover showers to start your day. So there may be some light rain around. Otherwise, I do think we see some dry time to start your Thursday. Heading towards lunchtime, another push of some scattered rain, lunchtime through the afternoon, off and on rain showers, cloudy, windy, and along with that, we're gonna see falling temperatures through your Thursday afternoon. So plan on some big temperature changes heading through the day tomorrow. As far as our additional rainfall, I think we may see another half inch, maybe 3/4 inch around the metro, heavier amounts farther towards the west out near Lawrence, up towards Leavenworth, St. Joseph, Maryville. You may top an inch between tonight into our day tomorrow. Areas farther towards the west, we're still talking about 3/4 to 1 inch of rain. So pretty good soaking here for tonight. Hourly forecast tomorrow, spotty sprinkles in the morning, temperatures warming up through the 50s. We'll be near 60 degrees around midday, scattered afternoon showers. I'm giving you those yellow triangles for the second half of your day on Thursday because that wind will pick up, we'll have some of that scattered rain, and look at the temperatures. They're gonna tumble. 60 at 2 o'clock, 50 at 4 o'clock, then 38 degrees. By 6 o'clock in the evening. So make sure you have that heavier coat and the umbrella with you for your Thursday. Much colder on Friday, high of 34 degrees, only 28 on Saturday. More clouds. Chiefs Sunday, dry, sunshine, 40 degrees our high temperature. So it'll be chilly for that game against the Raiders. New Year's Eve, lower 40s. How about New Year's Day, a high of 31 degrees, but looking dry. And then highs in the 30s for most of next week.